Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images through peridot. This is a glass kaleidoscope inspired by the gemstone peridot, and this is created by Sue Rio. Sue uses lots of fused glass, stained glass, dichroic glass, as well as beads and traditional solder work to create her kaleidoscopes. So the peridot green is what inspires the object chamber. And so we find the green beads, bits of dichroic glass, green anodized wire, a little bit of blue and turquoise just to kind of amp up the color palette and stretch it out a bit, if you will. But lots of shades of green. The end pieces are fused glass pieces of the green stained glass that she used for the barrel of the kaleidoscope. So that gives these end pieces a very smooth texture. And she selects a piece of fused dichroic glass to embellish the exterior as well. She builds her kaleidoscopes with the traditional copper foil stained glass technique, adding green glass rods to the top. And then she signs her work by etching into the bottom. This is Sue Rio, 2019, peridot. So the object chamber has a width approximately just under 2.5 inches. The kaleidoscope has a total length of 6¾ inches. Its mirror system opening is 1/2 inch in width. And then the height of the peridot glass kaleidoscope is approximately 2 inches. The feet are also all hand soldered, and then she's added the cork pads so it doesn't leave any stained glass marks from the solder work on your table. This kaleidoscope is peridot, created by Sue Rio, and this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.